What's going on, everyone? Hyper Shadow 46. I'm not sure if you can tell, but it's like super, super early in the morning when I'm recording this. But you know, I haven't posted a video in days now. So I'm like, you know what? We need to get something going here. So let's pick up where we left off on Undertale. Speaking of which, before I start. My previous video, I had it recorded, I had it edited, but you see that, you see this right here? This corrupted my file. This corrupted my recording file, so all of that progress I had, I guess if anything, that's what really upset me. But to be quite fair, the only thing that happened in the last episode was the Metaton boss fight and Asgore, but that was just about it. Yeah. So, oh wait a minute, is my face cam on? Hold on a second. Let me check that real quick. Is my face cam? No, I don't have a face cam. That's weird. Display capture? Is that me? No, that ain't me. Okay, so that brings everything else up. Is there like window capture? No, that ain't something I want either. So what is it? Let's get you out of here. Yes. Okay. This video capture device? I think that was me. Yes, there we go. Okay. Yeah, you gotta see my beautiful face without my glasses on. Okay. Oh, not sure if you guys could, you probably could tell, but I have, Union Cross medals here, I like that, Illustrated Sora B, and Illustrated Riku B, but anyway, I'll get into that at a different time. Holy crap, my ass is tired. So, I decided to punish myself and be like, you know what, let's go back in the world of BS, and some. Really? It's not gonna do it on cue? Oh, wait, that's right. Steam's gotta verify my account. Yes, I'm really tired. I just woke up, too. Let's get ourselves back to some. I wish I didn't add my face cam so you guys couldn't see that. Is Undertale gonna boot itself, please? That'd be... We really okay connecting my Steam account. Y'all already know it's me. It's not like I log out. It's not like I log myself into someone else's. Oh man. Hey. There we go. Undertale. Wait, hold up. Yo, the monsters changed. Yo, that's a cool. Yo. Can't pull up any menus. Hello? doors, asshole. God. What the... Serenity.
Thank you.
Scared me. Wait, what's it? Nobody came. Boy, what a shame. Nobody else is gonna get to see you die. What? How did you... Well, I'll just... Where are my powers? Oh, you sweat, boy. The souls. What are they doing? They're resonating with me. nice to you, first off. I just can't understand. Flowey ran away. It is so eerily quiet, and I don't like that. It was so quiet. Is it? This is the door to the ruins. Whoa. This was the door to the ruins. So am I going back down? Did I never come out? I feel like I should at least try to go back. They're really... I can't access any menus. So... did that dude legit take my cell phone? So I can't call anyone? For real? I can't pause the game. I can't check my items. I can't do anything. Alright, I guess that's where we're going. Toby Fox, thank you, Toby. Temmie Chang. Oh, Temmie. Tile artist. Can I skip any of this? Alright, so I guess that was Undertale. Thank you. I don't want to be narrating over this, man. Japanese localization. Japanese graphics. Special thanks. I guess that was Undertale then. Thank you all so much for watching. My phone! Hey, oh! I almost... oh god, that was disgusting. Ew. God. Anyway. Hey, is anyone there? I'll just leave a message.
Neutral ending. Who knows how long it will be. We will get out of here.
It's not your fault. Darn it. I missed the big guy. I'm so upset. You again? Why? Why did you let me go? I don't know, to be honest. My own philosophy is that everyone deserves a second chance. So why I let you go? Blame my philosophy. If had it have been truly up to me, I would have killed you dead by now. You would be more than 6 feet under by the time I'm done with you. Don't you realize that being nice just makes you get hurt? Look at yourself. You made all these great friends, but now you'll probably never see them again. Not to mention how much they've been set back by you. Oh no, they weren't set back by me. Need I remind you, you're the one who instilled the killing blow. So, this is all your fault. Hurts, doesn't it? If you've just gone through with how caring about anyone, you wouldn't have to feel bad now. So I don't get it. If you really did everything the right way, why do things still end up like this? Why? Because you killed Asgore. Again, it's your fault. Is life really that unfair? Sad thing is, he's got a point. Say, what if I told you I knew some way to get you a better ending? You'll have to load your save file and, well, in the meantime, why don't you go and see Dr. Alphys? Will the lab even be open, though? That's the question. I tried to go see her before, well, in my freaking previous video, because video file got corrupted. So you guys couldn't see that. You guys didn't miss much. It was literally just me trying to go back to the lab, only to find out the door was locked. I fought Metaton and Asgore. That was just about it. That was it. Nothing else happened, really. It seems like you could have been better friends. Who knows? Maybe she's got the key to your happiness. See you soon. So, I pressed the enter key, damn it. So, is my save file back? Alright, let's continue where we left off. Wait, so then what's here? No! Alfie's place. I need to head back to the Hotlands. God. What was this room over? What was over here? Wait, did I? Oh wait, no, I remember what was over there. The freaking tombstones. I need to head back to Alphys, or at least the lab. So wait, what did Flowey do that changed whatever happened? Is what I... This elevator? Thank you! That was the easier point of travel. It's quiet. Too quiet. So this is where I fought Metaton. Obviously he's not there anymore. Hold on. Hey, this is Undertale. This was your idea. Anyway, you have to deliver something for me. Please? I'm at Snowden in front of Papyruses. See ya, punk. Alright, let's go see what they want. I guess I'm still their errand boy or something. But the lab is literally just right here. I'll see what they want at Snowden, but then Slide it back out. She was behind the door. No, I hate this one. Let's open this one. Shut kind of strongly. Wait a second. Okay. If this is a joke, it's... Oh my god. Did you write this letter? It wasn't signed, so I had no idea who could have... Oh my god, oh no. That's adorable. And I had no idea you wrote that way. Oh no, it's not me. It's surprising, too. After all, the gross stuff I don't really deserve to be forgiven.
There was like 10 seconds, 40 seconds technically.
Oh man.
So I guess adding another 30 seconds is gonna be good. Thank you.
Holy crap. Holy crap. Much less, this. And so passionately, too. You know what? Okay, I'll do it. So at least I can do to make it up to you. Yeah, let's go on a date. Dating start! Sorry. I'm still getting dressed. How do I look? My friend helped me pick out this dress. He's got a great sense of... anyway, let's do this thing. Date start! Hey, wait. Actually, you still can't start the date yet. Dating stop. Items to raise infection statistics. Is the menu gonna pop up? Do you like anime? Of course I do. Hey, me too. Hey, let's go somewhere. Where's a good place to go on a date? I've got it. Let's go to the garbage dump. Here we are. This is where I'm dining and I come all the time. I find all sorts of great stuff out here. She's really, point. I'll just be whatever makes me like me. You remind me of me when I was in middle school. Now you're my friend every day I'm sad. Oh my god. The look on her. She bro came out of nowhere, so what did you just say? Undone, I was just, hey, whoa, wait a second. You're out of the queue. What's the occasion? Don't look at me. Wait a second. Are you two on a date? Yes. I mean, no. I mean, we were, but I mean, actually, you're only romantically role-playing is you. What? I mean, Undyne, I... Get those birds. It's time to stop hooting about how great we are. I'm about about to start the timer. I'll do my best. Taken care of. I didn't get to say what I wanted to get better for her. I gotta go catch up with them. Later. Whoa! I'm back here. Oh, right. Flowey's relaying stuff. No, I don't trust that. Flowey's relaying crap to him. Flowey is straight relaying that bull. Don't worry about it. Okay, press Z repeatedly to encourage your snail. Ready? 2, 1.
first thing I knew was getting to like that huge fight with Flower. Way too early in the morning on that class A bull.
Thanks for the ride. Thanks for the ride, dude. Thanks for the ride, my man. Seeing such a strange laboratory in a place like this, but you're filled with determination. Alphys is dead? I mean, that's kind of normally what that means. Oh god, this thing's gonna crash with me in it. I don't mean literally. Well, crap. Let me out! Let me out! Entry number one. This is it. Time to do what the king has asked me to do. I will create the power to free us all. I will unleash the power of the soul. Entry number two. Barriers locked by soul power. Unfortunately, this power cannot be recreated artificially. Soul power can only be delivered from what was once living. So, to create more, we will have to use what we have now. Souls of monsters. Entry number three. But extracting a soul from a living monster would require incredible power. Besides being impractical, doing so will instantly destroy the soul's host. And, unlike the persistent soul of humans, the souls of most monsters disappear immediately upon death. If only I could make a monster's soul last. Entry number five. I've done it. Using blueprints, I've extracted it from the human souls. I believe this is what gives their souls the strength to persist after death, the will to keep living, the resolve. Wait, the resolve to change fate. Let's call this power determination.
Thank you.
that's just wrong, man. What? What? Nothing here. Creepy place after all. That looks like something way different. Oh. So I'm just gonna lay here. green key lying in the bathtub. Entry number 11. Now that Metaton's made it big, he never talks to me anymore, except to ask when I'm going to finish his body. But I'm afraid if I finish his body, he won't need me anymore, then we'll never be friends ever again. Not to mention, every time I try to work on it, I just get really sweaty. There's a switch on the wall. Press it. Wait, there's white things.
Thank you. Ooh.
I said I was hungry. I just filled up on some juice. But anyway, what was I saying? Oh yeah, that line is what he says to me when I die. So, Psst, Shattuck, please wake up. I don't like this plan anymore. I said I'd never vouch. Six, right? We just have to get six. We'll do it together, right? To fight this guy, I can't get thank you. This controls the elevator's power. Turn it on. Here we go. Oh god. Hey, stop. I got you guys some food, okay? Sorry about that. Sassy when they don't get fed on time. Anyway, I'm trying to turn it back on. You were one step ahead of me, so probably just a big inconvenience for you. But I appreciate that you came up here to back me up. As I said, I was afraid I might not come back. But that's not because of these guys or anything. Too afraid to tell the truth. That I might run away or do something. Cowardly. She was gonna commit suicide. I suppose I owe you an explanation. You probably need to ask me to study the nature of soul. During my research, I isolated a power I call determination. Monsters, so their souls would last after death. But the experiment failed. You see, monsters' bodies don't have those concentrations of determination. Their bodies started to melt and lost what their bodies started to melt and lost what physicality they had. Those objects had melted together into those. Seeing them like this, I knew. I couldn't tell their families about it. I couldn't tell anyone about it. No matter how much everyone was asking, I was too afraid to do any more. No. Everything I've done so far had been such a horrific failure. But now, I've changed my mind about all this. I'm going to tell everybody what I've done. It's going to be hard, being honest, believing it.
struggle. I'm sure there will be times where I screw up again. Knowing deep down, I have friends to fall back on. I know it'll be a lot easier to stand on my own. Thank you. Come on, guys. It's time for everyone to go home. Aww. That actually kind of makes me feel a bit better. Entry number 8. I've chosen a candidate. I haven't told Asgore yet because I want to surprise him with it. In the center of his garden, there's something special. The first golden flower that grew before all the others. The flower from the outside world. It appeared just before the queen left. I wonder, what happens when something without a soul gains the will to live? Entry number 8. The flower's gone. It's a voice you have never heard before. Shadow, are you there? It's been a long time, hasn't it? But you've done well. Thanks to you. Shut with mine. Flowey, you bastard. I thought I gave you a second chance and you screw me like this. Screw the rules. You screwed the rules and you don't even have money. Actually, that's not true. I don't even know how much money this kid has. Do know he has more money than me, apparently. Freaking Muffet. Freaking spider chick decided to hustle me for my damn cash. Put me in a bad spot. Alright, here we go. It's now or never. Maybe now something's different if I kill Asgore. Maybe, just maybe. Oh, I thought for a second that changed. Human, it was nice to meet you. Goodbye. Wait, what?
I shouldn't have given that kid a second chance. This is exactly what I get. I should not have given him a second chance. I should have killed him right where he stood. Oh my god, a tiny flower helped him? Seriously? That's what we're doing? God, come on. I gave him a second chance. I gave him a second chance, and look what just happened. Oh my god. I swear to god, if this dude appears out of nowhere, I'm killing him. I'm killing him. I'm fucking him up on sight. A tiny flower? She knows what's up. I can't move. What? Oh wait, did I just give up on myself? Oh god. Thank you. I can't believe you're all so stupid. Who the heck are you? Don't do that. That. Finally, I was so tired of being a flower. Howdy. Shadow, are you there? Yeah, and you're also, I'm also here. On YouTube, on Twitter, on Instagram, check me out, please. Definitely you guys watching too, check me out. Instagram, Twitter, subscribe, like. It's me, your best friend. Asriel's it's the end. Smaller and smaller. Oh, that's It's time to purge this timeline once and for all. Wow, that was cheap. But it refused. Nothing happened. You struggle, nothing happened. You try to reach your save file, nothing happened. You try again to reach your save file, nothing happened. Seems saving the game how does that look like? My save file! Seems saving the game really is impossible. So that's it, huh? How I die? But, maybe with what little power you have left, you can save something else.
Thank you.
top of my screen. Remembered you, something else began resonating within the soul, stronger and stronger. It seems that there's still one last person that needs to be saved. But who? Suddenly, you realize, you reach out and call their name. What are you doing? I'm so sorry. I was always a crybaby, wasn't I? I know. Eric's been gone for a long time. Then who the hell am I? What? What is your name? Frisk? That's a nice name. Frisk. I haven't felt like this for a long time. As a flower, I was soulless. Souls inside me. I not only have my own compassion back, but I can feel every other monster's as well. We all care about each other so much. And we care about you too, Frisk. I wish I could tell you how everyone feels about you. Iris, Sam, Endline, Alfie, Toriel. Monsters are weird. Hopes and dreams backwards. The barrier was destroyed. He broke it. Frisk. I have to go now. Of everyone's souls. I can't keep maintaining this form. In a little while, I'll turn back into a flower. I'll stop being myself. I'll stop being able to feel love again. So, Frisk, it's best if you just forget about me, okay? Just go be with people who love you. Alright, I'll miss you, buddy. I'll miss you. Oh god, no, stop. I don't want to let go. That reminds me when I was in second grade and then I moved from Delaware to Texas, dude. Oh my god. Yo. Frisk. You're going to do a great job, okay? No matter what you do. Everyone will be there for you, okay? Well, my time's running out. Goodbye. Stay frosty. By the way, Frisk, take care of Mom and Dad for me, okay? You got it, buddy. Stay frosty, Azriel. Stay frosty. Frisk, it's all just a bad dream. Please, wake up.
Thank you.
Searching for affection. piano lessons again. Change name to Angry W. Families. Aww. Going there for a second, boy. Oh man, you were this close to catching it. Ready? Let's end all this for good. Undertale team thank you, the player, from the bottom of our hearts. Without you, all of this would be impossible. Good night. Well, more or less, good morning. How many times has it shown that? The end. So I think that, read it for yourself, this is the end. That was a pretty good journey, not gonna lie. That was pretty fun. I'm not gonna lie. If I had to write a review for Undertale, it was a solid 10 out of 10. It was a fun game. I enjoyed it a lot. There were parts that infuriated me, but only because my own stupidity, my own reactions, more or less my fault. But other than that, I mean, it's a really solid game. It was really fun. I loved it. I enjoyed every bit of it. But I mean, I enjoyed it. It was fun. I don't really have anything bad to say about it. I think the only bad thing I'd have to say is that for all the good stuff, I had to do a lot of backtracking, but at least for the stuff I was getting, it was completely worth it. So, with that being said, I'm gonna end the video off here. Thank you all. It was an honor. Thank you all so much for watching. If you liked the video, please chaos control that like button. Definitely chaos control that like button for that no death flowy run. That flowy boss. Come on, man. That was like some skill. Oh, yeah, quick reactions, but if you like the video, chaos control the like button. Subscribe to Jay to join the chaos army. Let's see here. Please. I thoroughly enjoyed myself. There are a lot of things that caught me off guard. Like, a lot of things. Oh my god, that was just... Aw, so adorable. But, subscribe to the Chaos Army, and as always, I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Thank you for watching, stay beautiful, and stay frosty. Oh my god, that was